erotic nightmares beyond any measure, and sensual daydreams to treasure forever. Can't you just see?
This is stupid.
Why? I thought it would be nice for you to talk to her. She sounded anxious to talk to you.
Ava is just a reminder of my past.
Maybe she can help you.
Whatever.
Lisa, how nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too. You look great.
Thank you. So do you. Just look how grown up you are.
You haven't aged a day.
Well, I've spent a little time somewhere. Would you like some coffee?
No, thank you.
I'm very sorry for your loss. If you don't mind me asking, how did they die?
We don't know. It just happened.
Let's talk about it.
The girl is in danger.
I haven't seen her in 15 years.
Something tells me she'll be returning soon.
There are things she needs to see. We need to help her. Her life may be in danger.
As long as she's here, she's safe, though. Isn't she?
We do not know. Nothing is what it seems anymore. Our land, once full of love and dreams, is now being taken over by an unknown darkness.
It's not like she was the first kid to ever come here. How do we know it's her fault?
Because, unlike everyone else, she has never fully left.
It was great talking to you again, Lisa.
You too. I'll see you later.
So how'd it go?
I'm never coming back here.
That bad, huh?
She wouldn't talk about anything except my childhood. She must have thought focusing on good memories would help, but it just made everything worse.
I'm sorry. What's wrong?
That girl over there. She looks familiar.
Maybe you know her.
I don't think so. Maybe I do. Ugh, I don't know.
Lisa! Come with me quickly!
What? Who are you?
No time to explain!
Who are you?
Close your eyes!
What?
Quickly!